averaging what?
10. I think they got 10 or 11. They've had a few of theirs drop off.
Yeah, they're back into that corner trying to keep that satellite dish in their position. And we're trying to keep the missile out of their hands with the notebook
wherever it's at.
So you know where the reincarnation point is now.
Yeah.
Right in there.
I don't know where Josh put the notebook.
So where am I going?
Josh, where's the notebook?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just going to go straight to the east ditch, and we got to push them back across the east ditch into those buildings.
Yeah.
They're going to be close. That's probably their spawn point.
This right is going to be really hard. I'm probably going to shoot a lot to press and push and try to pick them off and pushing them back. And as soon as they fall back a little bit, get in where they were so they can't reoccupy.
Everybody pick something. Tell us where you're going. Send somebody right away to cut us off. Drag a couple of them out of this firefight that we can stand up.
Hopefully they'll just be defensive.
Yeah.
And they'll stay there in their little zone.
Where do you want to go?
East ditch. We got a pile on the east ditch.
Yeah.
Maybe. That's what we need. You in the middle of the ditch.
No, I mean middle.
No, they're going to be in their field over there.
I couldn't move up on that way.
You got to.
It's a checkpoint.
We've got to kind of start there.
We've got to. You can't go down the bulldozer path and get out before you get to the end, and you get control of that corner, and you can start moving back and forth.
Listen up.
Trying to make noise about the time I think that you're back there.
Okay.
If I hear you opening up, I'm going to start shooting a lot. I'll just shoot the structures just to make noise on the structures and make them
looking.
Yeah.
There's no guarantee we're going to make them. They've consistently put
you might, yeah, you might get pinned down. That's right.
That's all right. But if I keep them up there, that's two that are not right there.
Okay.
Because the numbers are about even now. So if we can distract a couple of them to the north and keep them out of the firefight. Josh is right at the perfect place to jump the tree.
Come up. Keep coming up. That one on the culvert. This is clear in the middle. Or you want to take this spot right here where you can see that? I'll go over there. Sneak up to the thing, you'll see them stand on top of the culvert. Do we have anybody over there? Oh, I see him. That's Jack. I'm on your left, Jack.
One, maybe two ahead of me.
I see him. I just don't have a shot.
I'll shoot where the paint was coming from. My bad.
That's cool.
What we got?
We got one right there, one straight behind him. There's two in front of me. It sounds like I'm hearing one towards the left of the
Can we get him? Is there one in the, behind the barricade over here in the trees?
Not that I can tell, but you can hear them. They're both in the ditch.
I want to get over there. Come here. Wait. He straight through there. When I stood right there, you could see him plain as day. Don't get shot. Full auto his butt. Watch.
Alright, I gotta turn it on.
Squatting down, shooting at us now. Two of them. Hey Jack, we got their attention. Let me get a little more angle on them. What the heck's wrong with this thing? Well, we gotta get in there. Are you hit? Jack, two are hit. David, can you move up?
Yeah.
Try to. The other one backed up. Three backed out. Or two are hit, one backed up. You can move up. You can move up. They all move back. You got one in the tree somewhere here. Anybody moving across? There you go, Dave. Get across, push up! Yeah. I don't know. How many are still there?
How many is back there, Zach? Do you have?
Yeah, there's a guy right there.
Brian Wentz, come on.
There's a guy in the dollhouse right there. Good luck.
Right there. Run out of time.
I'll read your name, it's Harley.
His last name's Charlie? I didn't know that.
I guess I should say Lima Charlie 5x5, right?
I guess that means the first
just straight up and down.
Yeah.
See the little notch?
Lima, like bean?
It pivots. Is it straight up and down?
See, now everybody's laughing. Yeah, everybody's calming down a little bit.
It's a little bit off.
You can twist it.
Four.
Four.
It's all right. It's a little bit up.
Well, I mean,
it don't matter.
Well,
I do anything.
That's right.
Where's our main force going, Mike?